I'm going to start talking about this work, my single life in New York. And all my work is always related with my life, personal life. And it's the first time I'm single. and in New York. And I found interesting because everybody in New York City is single. And there is this needy and necessity to meet other people because the people here, I realize that they don't know how to approach other people. They get stuck in their place and it's very hard for them. It's not like Brazil or Europe. And I start looking to that, observing, because I'm very curious about people. This is part of my work. And I realized that many of these people met through ads. That is a typical, I think, it's a typical American phenomenon. So I put three ads to make a work with as a curiosity. And in reality, I was single too. One of the ads was in New York Magazine, and another one in the New York Review, and another one the Village Voice. Because in the same time, I wanted to make a research about the kind of people who answer different ads, like a curiosity researching. So I had all these answers here, like 100, both of them. Because the kind of ad I put, it was very appealing. I put the words that it's more interesting for the people. I study all the magazines and so on. So I put that I was Brazilian, Mediterranean type, very beautiful. I am, and I put like that, five foot five tall, 126 pounds, and I was very successful artist, so they don't know what kind of artist I was, you know. And I was looking for a tall man, very successful, healthy, nice looking, and with brains, something like that. You make me laugh. Let me see the size of your pants. If you are a good size.
I don't know.
Let me see.
30 waist.
How tall are you?
5'7".
5'7".
Oh, the waist is 30 12. Inches. About 130
I'm
pounds.
I'm 5'5". How much?
130.
130 pounds.